and he gave me these names, and I thought I'd just call him out and see if he'd like to come up and sing. Jeff Morrow.
come he's got such a bright red nose? And anyway, we were watching the elves, you know, that were working on 14 zillion of those, what do you call them, Nintendo games? Yeah, putting those together. I hate those damn things. Anyway, one of my little elves, little Evie the elf from Evanston, called me tonight. She said, Santa, you know that Christmas wish you've always wanted? Well, it can come true tonight. You have to come to Evanston and come to Bobby Bowker's party. Well, I've been making Christmas wishes come true forever, so I didn't think I could pass this up. And I know what you're thinking. What could this guy possibly need? He's got all the toys in the world to play with. He's got 1,000 elves running around doing all his work for him. He's got, let's see, what else do I have? I've got magic reindeer to take me anywhere I want to go. I'm immortal. What more do you want? Hey, I've got the love and admiration of every child in the world. I do have one Christmas wish, though. Santa's always wanted to sing. The ho-ho-ho business only goes so far. Try that for 1,000 years. It gets old. So, fellas, can you make an old man's wish come true tonight?
Sure, Santa.
We'll try, Santa.
Certainly we can.
Hit it, ho-ho-ho.
Thank you.